Hello friends. Welcome my YouTube channel. Today I create a ball by using Illustrator. Step 1. Create basic shape of ball. Create new document. Rename the project and change units to pixels. Then type document size and click create button. First you go to view menu and click fit artboard and window. Then go to window menu and active layer panel. Create new layer and rename new layer. Go to File menu and click Place command. Then place football image and align to artboard. Now scale the image and decrease the opacity. Go to Object menu and lock selection. Then go to Ellipse tool and create ellipse by holding Shift key. You can move ellipse by holding space bar while you drawing ellipse. Then get a copy by holding Alt key. Select two ellipse and get Shape Builder tool. Then delete unwanted shapes by holding Alt key. Get Direct Selection tool and rounded corners. Go to Ellipse tool and create ellipse. get direct selection tool and delete point. Then get a copy by holding Alt key. Now go to Pen tool and connect two shapes. Go to Window menu and Active Stroke panel. Change stroke corner option. Get Shape Builder tool and delete unwanted shapes by holding Alt key. Then get to Reflect tool and reflect shape horizontally. Go to Pen tool and create straight line. Add some new points. Now delete unwanted points. Get Rectangle tool and create new rectangle. Rounded rectangle corners. Then create one more rectangle. Change rectangle's stroke. Rounded rectangle corners and place it. Go to Effect menu and click Warp. Now increase Bend of Arc and click OK. Then go to Object menu and click Expand Appearance. Get one copy and reflect horizontally. Now place it. Go to Shape Builder tool and delete unwanted shapes by holding Alt key. Then go to Pen tool and create straight line. Now go to Width tool and increase width in line. Then go to Object menu and click Outline Stroke. Then go Stroke Panel and increase Stroke. Get multiple copies by pressing Ctrl plus D. Go to Shape Builder tool and delete unwanted shapes. Now go to Width tool and change Width in Lines. Then get pen tool and draw like this. Go stroke panel and increase stroke. Then get to Reflect tool and reflect shape horizontally. Join two lines and active dashed line option. Then get to Reflect tool and reflect line vertically. Go to Layer panel and hide reference image. Then create new layer and rename new layer as color. Now copy some shapes like this into color layer. Lock outline and background layers. Now select these shapes and color it. Step 2. Create shadows of ball. Go to Rectangle tool and create new rectangle. Then go to Shape Builder tool and delete unwanted shapes by holding Alt key. Change the color. Go to Layer panel and arrange layer. Then go to Shape Builder tool and divide shapes. Now change the color. Select outline layer. Then go to Object menu and select Offset Path. Change offset value and then click OK. Now delete unwanted points. Go to Pen tool and add some points. Then go to Width tool and increase width in line. Go to Stroke panel and change Cap option. Then go to Object menu and click Outline Stroke. Change the color. Go to Rectangle tool and create new rectangle. Change the color. Then go to Shape Builder tool and delete unwanted shapes by holding Alt key. go to Layer Panel and arrange layer. Step 3. Create highlights of ball. Go to Layer Panel and lock outline layer. Then select shape and get two copies. Move one shape into right side. Then go to Layer Pane and select two copies. Then go to Shape Builder tool and delete unwanted shapes by holding Alt key. Go to Stroke Panel and change Corner option. Now change Stroke Color and decrease the opacity. Unlock Outline Layer and select Shape. Then go to Object Menu and select Offset Path. Change Offset Value and then click OK. Now delete unwanted points. Go to Pen tool and add some points. Then go to Width tool and increase width in line. Go to Stroke Panel and change Cap option. Then go to Object Menu and click Outline Stroke. Change the color and decrease the opacity. Change the color of dashed lines. Step 4. Add some extra details. Then go to Object menu and select Offset Path. Change offset value and then click OK. Now delete unwanted points. Go to Pen tool and add some points. Go to Stroke panel and change Cap option. Then go to Width tool and change Width in Lines. Select background layer and create rectangle shape. Now rectangle shape align to artboard. Change the color. Then create shadow of ball by using following steps. Now add some extra details. Thank you. Okay friends, thanks for watching Multimedia Guider YouTube channel, and don't forget subscribe my channel.